Hello kids, so in the last video we studied more about the roots and its functions, right? So now we'll learn about different parts of a flower. Yes kids, a flower is made up of different parts. Let's learn about them. Just see, such a beautiful flower it is. Observe for a while, you will see different parts in it, isn't it? Let's see one by one all the parts. First, we'll start from the bottom of the flower. Can you all see this green color stem? This is known as pedicel. Above this, there is a swollen part attached to the pedicel. It is called thalamus, or we can say receptacle. Now, there are four main parts of a flower. First is sepal. Second, petals. Third, stamen, or we can say male reproductive part, and the last one is carpel or the pistil. This is the female reproductive part of a flower. Let's learn each of them one by one. First comes sepals. Sepals, which are small soft green leaves, which keeps the bird covered. When the bird opens, second part, which is the most colorful part of a flower, shows up. That is the petals. Petals are very soft and brightly colored. Petals make flowers look beautiful and also attract insects. Third and fourth are the reproductive parts of a flower. Third part consists of male reproductive part called stamens. Each stamen has two parts, anther and filament. A swollen head is called anther. It consists of number of very small pollens, which are male reproductive cells. A long stalk connected to the anther is called filament. The fourth and the last part of a flower consists of female reproductive parts called carpel or pistil. Each carpel or pistil consists of three parts: stigma, style, and ovary. So kids, this was all about the different parts of a flower. Now read the chapter from the book thoroughly. We'll continue the chapter in the next video. Till then, take care, stay home, stay fit.